Tonight,
I know what's up.
It's all about the ladies.
Yeah.
Ow. Hey, let me hear all the ladies in the house tonight.
Where the ladies at?
Where the ladies at?
Yes, you're a lady.
All right. Y'all in here.
Hey. Okay. It's an honor and a gift to be in y'all's presence.
Bars.
Bars.
But speaking of the ladies, we got the NXT Women's Championship.
Okay.
Between Frankie Monet and Raquel Gonzalez.
Mm.
So ladies, today is your day.
And don't even get me started on the NXT Women's Tag Title Match.
Speak on it. Go ahead.
See, Io Shirai and Zoe Stark might mess around and get their title snatched.
For real.
That could happen.
It's nothing personal. It's all business. Might be a lot of title switches. I mean, I'm rocking with Toxic Attraction, though.
Me too.
Because they three of the baddest.
Hey.
Women. I was gonna say women.
You wasn't gonna say women.
So you're lying to our audience.
Speaking
of which, you know whose championship is not being defended tonight? Mine.
Again.
Sat on us.
But that's because nobody really trying to come for it, unlike Santos Escobar. That's right, homie. I see you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Not about you. Yeah. Nobody.
However, you are getting a Cruiserweight Championship match tonight. That's right, you got Grayson Waller going up against Roderick Strong of the Diamond Mine, dog.
Mm-hmm. Yep. And we all know Baldhead Malcolm Bivens, the mastermind of Diamond Mine.
Yeah, all 4 foot nine.
Hey, but I become fine
every time.
Really?
Hey, let me live. Come on now.
Man. Come on, really?
So, meantime, I'm gonna need y'all all to pay attention to over here, this dime of mine.
Bars.
And since we talking real, you already know the deal. Tonight, in this no disqualification match, the spotlight is on B. And I'ma beat the brakes off a lecture like she owe me currency.
money.
Because she might be big, but she ain't bad. And when she get in the ring with B-Fab, she about to be
big mad.
Down south slangin', rollin' with these hustlers, try and get rid of all you haters and you busted. Down south slangin', rollin' with these hustlers, trying to get rid of